Today we're outside the Cedar Cafe. This is out in Queen's Park, Queen's Park train station. So let's journey in. We're going to check out some food. They have this really nice little fish tank up on the wall. Dining in, please. Back, I think they got like a shisha area. So our drink just came out. This is the tropical drink. So it comes with mango, avocado, watermelon, cream, a drizzle of honey, some nuts, and some chocolate sprinkles. So the best way to drink it is just mix it all around and then just sip it through the straw. Some salad here and some extra bread. Let's just have a look at that meat. Looking beautiful.
Oh,
left out because I couldn't hit it all. Also, for the I'm going to put the rest in a takeaway container and take some. So there's my lunch for later on. Full container of food.